weighs heavy on everyone's hearts.
Knowing what was to come, Parma City Schools business manager choked back tears delivering the fiscal recovery plan Monday night to fix a $15 million deficit for fiscal years 2017 and 2018. Extreme measures are being proposed.
These are people's lives. This is very hard.
Eliminating more than 50 staff positions in various departments, cutting multiple programs at every level, doubling student pay to participate fees, and consolidating buildings, forming one high school in the Parma City building while turning Valley Forge and Normandy into junior highs, while keeping 8 elementary schools across the district.
We're all taken aback. A little bit.
It's just going to be a disaster.
A sentiment shared by many in the crowd of about 200, some upset and asking why the shortfall wasn't caught sooner.
I'm not going to balance my checkbook every 5 years. That doesn't even make any sense.
Several board members pointed to the past administration and even the state auditor's office, but who's to blame will take time, which they don't have. Ordered by the Ohio Department of Education to produce a balanced budget by October 17th, or else the state could take over.
Before you vote on this, I want each of you to think, is this really better than what's going to happen if the state comes in? And I don't want the state to come in.
All this, whatever you want to call it, missing, gone, don't know, don't care. This can't happen again.